Police in Upper Marion are working to identify three people they say pulled off a heist at a store inside the King of Prussia Mall. Investigators say when the employee at the Sunglass Hut took a phone call, the suspects loaded shopping bags with $10,000 worth of sunglasses. Police say they drove off in a silver Nissan Maxima.